electronic products from Club Factory, how many times have we wondered that ye itna sasta kaise? Like you see all these sketchy items and they are surprisingly extremely cheap. So I decided to order all the recommended products to me on the app and see if they actually work. Now I just want to put this out there that I do not support duplicating products and selling them as a fraud. But the purpose of this video is to only see if they actually function and not to support buying cheap products which are fake.
Okay, my first impression is that this is not what I ordered. Screen itna chota nahi tha photo mein, I think. What all is there in the box? We have a charging cable. And what is this? Looks like a weird fat SD card, but I think this is a battery. Oh my god, it has come in separate. This body is weird because there are card slots and I don't understand what that is for. In a real Apple Watch or smartwatch, I've never seen a need for a SIM or a memory card. So I actually managed to put the battery in. I genuinely thought that this won't go in and the first product will be a full-on fail. But gaya battery andar. Now let's see if it turns on. Isn't this just a phone? Like, oh my god. I think this is a tiny phone on your wrist because caller ID hai. Ye button to useless lagta hai mujhe because I can't really press it. This is just properly for show. Touch is not bad at all. You can write in a message as well. It's not a QWERTY keyboard because I'm sure you wouldn't be able to select the key. This is not bad. Wow. Then you've got a gallery which you can access only if you put in a memory card. So I'm happy that the watch turns on and functions without a SIM and a memory card. Okay, there's one more thing which won't turn on. There's Bluetooth. Only 3 MB. We'll open it. It's connected. Okay. Can I play music? It actually works! It actually is playing from the watch. I'm playing it from the phone, but I can hear it from the watch. That's crazy! Awaaz bahut phata hua hai lekin. But if you really crave a smart watch and you want to see if you actually want to invest in a big watch, then try a watch which is not a rip-off. Like, what I don't appreciate about this is that they've really, I feel, tried to copy the iWatch. So if this would have been a normal smart watch and not a rip-off, then I think this would have been a good device. So it does work. To answer the question whether this works or not, it does work. The next product I want to review are these cute headphones. Now I have actually seen such products available at station ke pass on the local mobile shops, but they sell it for a very high price. This one I got only for around 350 rupees. So the only thing that we get in the package are these headphones. Now one thing I really appreciate is that the wire is flat. These days flat wire headphones are really in trend because they don't get that entangled very easily. Now I'm going to play a song. This is not bad. Not bad at all. I can actually hear the beats and the bass is also nice. Quality of the audio is great. It's actually great. Let's see if I can answer calls with this. I'm going to press this button now. The call did get answered. Hello. It works. I am impressed, like really impressed. These are probably going to be my new favorite earphones. I'm going to carry them. I did not think I would use a single item from this video because I was not expecting things to work. But these work for sure and I give them like a big thumbs up. Also because I don't think they're a rip-off. I think they're an original design. Love it. The next thing we have is a Bluetooth speaker and this is where I cheated. I was not supposed to try and open and see anything until this video, but when this speaker came, I could not control. So I opened it and already used it and I do know that it works. But I'm going to show it to you how it does. The only disappointment that I have is that in the photo, it showed that yellow speaker mein yellow light aega, but isme phir bhi sare multicolor lights aate, which I am personally not a fan of. These are all the buttons you have, the on-off button, the mic button. I'm not sure why do we have a mic button. Can we answer calls from this? The mode, plus, minus, skip, next. Then you have the USB and aux. Turn it on. Sketchy sound.
Bluetooth mode.
So it's named as BT speaker. It has connected. Wait. That's full volume. Does work. Full volume pe aawaz phatti hai. Big downside, but other than that, if you listen at medium volume, this works. It's very small, very portable. I got this for around 400 rupees only. So I do give this a thumbs up because I don't know if this is a ripoff. So according to me, this seems like an original design. Niche bhi there is a velvet mat to prevent it from slipping off like that. So that helps. Just make sure you don't let it roll like that because mere se na aise gir gaya tha ek baar. Yeah, like that. So the next item I have to try are these AirPods ka rip-off. In the picture, they looked exactly like AirPods. The only difference is that now I know they come in multiple colors. But I had ordered the white one. Let's see if they actually work. When we open. So the purpose of the dual box is to charge these things when you put them in. I don't know if we have that feature. Let's see what else is in the box. Okay, there is a wire which goes on the box. How does this turn on? There is one button and I think a mic. Okay, we see light. Okay, both did get connected at the same time. I'm gonna put them. They are staying. They don't look like they'll fall off easily. No, they're not. They haven't budged. Now we play some music. Music is not playing in the right earphone. It's playing only in the left one for some reason. This is also on. Let me try and call and see if we can talk from these. I can. Hello. Awaaz to hai, but is it working from both? This one is working. Hello. Oh, I accidentally pressed the button while putting this in and call cut ho gaya. So the button also works. Then why is the music not playing? I don't think this should have happened. I think that if both are connected at the same time and if I'm able to talk from both at the same time on the phone, then music should have also played from both. Otherwise, what's the point of buying two together? I got them for 600 rupees. We can see light. Okay, there's a light here as well. And both of these have also lit up. And agar main charging ban kar do, तो अगर ये अपने आप चार्ज हो रहा है ना तो फ्री लाइट आएगा एंड इफ आई प्रेस दिस चार्जिंग बंद हो जाएगा द प्रोडक्ट आई एम मोस्ट इम्प्रेस्ड विद इज दिस बिकॉज दिस एक्चुअली डज एवरी सिंगल फंक्शन हाउ आई विश दिस वुड नॉट हैव लुक्ड सिमिलर एंड बीन एन इंडिविजुअल प्रोडक्ट इन इटसेल्फ बट आई एम सो 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 इम्प्रेस्ड विद दिस प्रोडक्ट दैट इट वर्क्स बिग थम्स अप द सेकंड लास्ट थिंग फॉर दिस वीडियो आर दीज ईयरफोन्स बट दे हैव अ माइक विद इट So I want to see if the mic actually works. I could use it for my YouTube videos then. Let's see, it looks cute though. This looks like a braided wire. I'm gonna play the music and see if the earphones work. Good quality audio. Okay, one review. Full volume pe nahi sun sakte. It's going to make you deaf. As against the other ones we saw, those were fine, but these ones are way too loud at the full volume for the same phone. Now let's test the mic. I'm going to go in the audio recorder. Hello. Testing an actual mic. Hello. Hello. Let's play it.
Testing an actual mic. Hello.
What?
Hello.
How good is that? Keep the phone far away and I'm gonna whisper because I'm doubting.
Keep the phone far away and I'm gonna whisper because I'm doubting that the phone got the audio.
This is so clear. I am shook. The audio is so clear, so good in quality. What, 250 rupees or 200 rupees ka pura ye tha? That is so cheap. You know, I'm gonna use this in at least one more video. I have to use this. This is cute and functional. Probably better than the mic I'm using right now, which was for 2000 bucks. Of course, do I have to say this does get a big thumbs up. So this was me trying the electronics from Club Factory. If this video helped you out, then please give this a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because I am going to make more such videos in the future. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye. Yeah.